You know what? Forget it. You guys go do something far away from here. Your mom and I will take care of this.
Let's go before they change their minds, huh?
Okay, Bob. You can do this.
This wedding is my war zone, and I'm the doctor in it. I've got to save their special day, gotta cater it to the limit. Something so important, our burgers were their cupid. Gotta give Farrah and what's his name a perfect reception to prove my job's not stupid. So do I take this meat to grill just right? I do. Take this cheese to melt on top so nice. I
do. Bob, this isn't on you. That ceremony was upsetting. The way those two rushed into this, you think it was a shotgun wedding.
But do I take these buns to have and hold? I do.
All you can do is do your
toast them perfect so their love grows old. I do.
They are a couple of hot messes.
Do I swear that I won't screw this up? I do.
Bob, you're crazy.
Do I need this more than anything?
Do I think you've lost your mind on this?
I do.